Yeah, smaller field than expected here, but you've got some interesting types. And the one that I thought was interesting here was Justina for Jessica Harrington and Shane Foley. You know, ticks plenty of boxes, unexposed, was a winner first time out with Roscommon. I thought it backed up the run really well at Killarney. Was quite keen there, finished second, off a mark of 82 now for its first handicap. I thought Justina can take the 4.10.